Hi friends, how are you all? I think by the God grace, all are well. Today, I am going to discuss about one of the most interesting topic for everyone about their native place. That is about their village. See friends, how I describing about my village. Everybody loves their native place, or town, or city. The name of my village is Yeguva Siddhavaram. It is in YSR Kadapa district, Andhra Pradesh. There are above 150 houses in my village. Its population is about 5,000. All the people are honest and hardworking. Most of the villagers are farmers. Some of them work as laborers also. My village is clean. There is no smoke. The climate is good. It is free from dirt, dust and mosquitoes. There is an inter-college, degree college and engineering colleges nearby my village. In my village, for all students, primary schools are also there. My village also has a hospital, post office and one bank and one police station also. The people of my village live a simple life, unity amongst themselves. I love my village very much. For me, it is the best place on the earth. And one more thing friends, in my village, I have so many friends. So in that, my best friend is Ramu Yadav, son of Narasimhulu. He is my best forever. And one more thing friends, our government of Andhra Pradesh introduces a village secretariat, so that is Grama Sachivalayam. So the services are very good for villagers. And specially I appreciate my volunteers, Pradeep Reddy Garu, Venu Garu and Chinnaya Garu. They spend their own time for villagers. They take care of each and every second those who are living in my village. So specially, once again, I thank and appreciate my volunteers. So this is about my village. Okay. So friends, if you like the video, share the video, like the video, subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.